Hey guys, welcome to day one of Mae Hong Son. Today we're just walking over high up on the mountains at a temple which is white. So you can see it's way up high, as you can see up ahead. Pretty foggy, really. That's just pollution. There is so many shops right here, just running along here, selling stuff here. So there it is, the temple, usually for the statues which are inside there, which you can pray for as well. You can also place the candles there, and there's things that smoke and then go out. And there's a lovely view up there. Don't mind the trees in the way, but there's the view. And that sound is that you can ding the bells for wish, for a wish. That's what I meant. And down here you can also see the runway, which is the airport. As you can see, an aeroplane's moving down there. The bells. Quite a nice view down there. I think this aeroplane's actually taking off. And there's the lake down there, which we went to yesterday. I might pause the camera right there until this aeroplane takes off, so I might show you the aeroplane taking off. Right, just moved under this shelter, and I'm gonna use my phone so you can get a clear view of the airplane, which is actually doing a U-turn. It's actually doing a U-turn right now. There it is. It's actually going to take off right now, as it's done its U-turn. Yeah, sorry about the camera being too shaky there, because I'm holding it with one hand. Off it goes. Yeah, I lost it. Lost my camera there. But there it is. Whoa. That's one aeroplane taken off. So this is the back of it, which is the inside of praying for good luck, which you shake the sticks in the cup, and whatever comes out says what will happen. So you can see. I might film over there where these little boats with the candle on it. So that's where you make a wish on those things. So it has those big candles on it, and there's a small statue on it as well.
Do you want to do one or just
one? Yeah, why not? I might do one. Just light up the candle and then just place it down and then just look at it and say something in your mind what you want. And then once you're done, just place it right on the water and it'll just go round in the circle. So that's how it works. Right, I'm just heading back to the car right now because I was just only here for a short time, just looking at the view and just making a wish on the little boat. So I'll see you later then.